and look at the thousands of Corvettes. Take a look at the generation of Corvettes and see how it progresses right to the
once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Vets at the Beach. Make sure you wander on over to the gazebo, take a look at the generations of Corvettes. We have over 70 gift bags. Greg Ramsey. Number 241, James Moore. Number 242, Jenny Gluska. Number 171, Dan Sulier. Car number 160, Fred Chattel. Car number 29, Mr. Kevin Cook. Car number 72, Tom Higgins. Car number 256, Tony Baldino. You've won a door prize. Car number 251, Brian Meany. Brian Meany. Car number 244, Mr. Paul Lewis. Car number 245, Richard Perkins. Richard Perkins. Car number 246, Angelo. Looks like Donato. Car number 247, Mike Colino. Mike Colino. And number... Once again, everybody, we want to welcome you. Well, once again, welcome, everybody. We got a beautiful afternoon. My name is Skip Clark. I'm going to be your PA announcer here today. Thank you so much for coming out, all the vets. We just can't ask for a better day, a better time. This is where it's happening today. We want to make sure everybody has an enjoyable time. And a big thank you to all those clubs that came in from out of town to be a part of this great Corvette show.
Have a good one, man.
Leaving already?
Yeah. I want to get home before dark.
Syracuse Corvette Club, your host for this great event, Vets at the Beach. Thank you all for being here this afternoon. Awards should be right around 3 o'clock, give or take a little bit. Check that out. 50-50 will be coming up here in just a little bit. We're getting it together now. Just be patient, we'll have that for you as well. We need your vest back at the gazebo immediately. If you have a vest, you're volunteering, we need that vest back like now. That's how I was told. So I'm just passing it along. Bring your vest over here to the gazebo. Thank you.